other innovative ways to help local small businesses during this recession is LA marketing guru Maria Palangian, founder and CEO of Globafly. Good morning, Maria, with a Y. That's what you say on your social media. Nice to have you with us.
Good morning. Thank you so much for having me, Giselle. So Smart City Takeovers are marketing campaigns where we connect brands with local communities. It's really today's word of mouth advertising, and it's our way to make marketing campaigns community-centered so that we positively impact our communities by driving revenue into the local community.
Right. Now, small businesses, we heard in Bree's report, they're really struggling right now, just trying to get access to loans, just to keep the doors open. Put into perspective what you're seeing right now with small businesses across the nation.
I mean, we're seeing the same thing, and that's why we started really emphasizing on our Smart City Takeover campaigns by bringing some of the advertising dollars from the larger brands and giving it to the small businesses. And the way we do this is think of influencer marketing. It's been around for a decade, more than a decade, and brands are partnering with influencers to promote a product or a service. In our case, we're partnering brands with the local businesses, with the small businesses, impactors, we call them. And we allocate some of the ad dollars to them to promote a product or a service.
And how important is social media? I mean, everybody's concentrating on advertising on our Instagram and on Facebook, et cetera. Essential, right?
It's very important, but let's not forget word of mouth advertising. I mean, it's been around for so long, and it's the best form of learning about a product or a service. I mean, how many times have you purchased a product because a friend or a family or a doctor referred you to it? So that's really the concept of our Smart City Takeovers, where we take the ad dollars and allocate it to the local communities, and we have the voices of the local communities, the people living in our communities, share their thoughts and experiences
right
about a product or a service.
Yeah, make it interactive. And a key component of your Smart City Takeover approach is to create public awareness of how a business gives back to their community, kind of like
Correct.
That conscious capital, right?
Exactly. And this goes beyond just donating a portion of your sales or you know, sponsoring a nonprofit. This is really including the people in our communities in our campaigns.
Right. Well, thank you so much, Maria, with a Y. We appreciate your expertise and hope you'll come back. And if you're a small business interested in your own custom, globally minded, locally connected marketing plan, be sure to visit globafly.com.